Okay. Just doing some editing real quick. If you're here, if you can hear me. Where is the save button? Oh, save. Hooray. Okay, I'm going to go back to it. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. There you went. Shit. I mean, crap. No, what? Live chat. Live, all messages, yes. Pop out chat. Copy. If I close this, will I get rid of that? No, it will not. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Oh, here. That. Oh, goodness, we don't want that there, do we? Great. I think we are all good. If you are here, then we are good to go. All right, the weird controls. All right, it's not even with my mouse. Oh god, I have to remember how to do this. That's okay. Well, bless you. Merciful sneezes. Bless. My brother's back with food. I'm muting.
Everyone's staring. You're famous, Uni. Better get used to it. All I want is some peace and quiet. Poor thing. She's led such a sheltered life.
Maybe she's getting old.
Who's getting old? Evil, leader of the Machine faction. He can be kind of annoying, but he's all right.
Okay, let's do some interviews. Bring it!
Yeah, he seems all right.
I just saw your comment, that's fucking hilarious. Yeah, Riku is not peace and quiet at all.
Erige Yemneto e Don Jaffa, three people. Oh, how we kyok the guardian.
Kipple! Huh?
Hello.
You, here for an interview?
Uh-huh.
The Great High Summoner wants an interview?
Former Summoner.
All right, follow me.
Oh yeah, you find them like all over the place in this game, and you have to dig most of them up in the desert.
Close to a celebrity before.
That's nice.
I could get used to this.
Let's not.
Well, if it isn't Sid's girl, how you been?
Hey, I have a name.
Huh, brother doing okay?
Same as ever. Buddy's around too.
Same as ever is right.
Okay. You!
Payne. Nice to meet you. We're here for the interview.
Right. The interview. You sure you want to dig? Because we're talking about the desert, ladies. Not exactly a picnic. All right, you're hired. Welcome.
Huh?
You are hired. Don't know why a superstar like you would want to play in the sand. Well, do what you gotta do. Anyways, I've done what I can. Dig to your heart's content.
Thanks.
Show this letter to a woman named Nadala. You'll find her in the Beacon Hill Desert. Happy digging!
Guado Salam, home of the Guado. You remember, right? But the Guado are no longer here. Some people think they deserved all that happened for what they did to Spira. They have a point, but it seems like such a sad way to look at things. Finally overcame her fear of thunder. Know how? She said she camped out here for a week. It's been 2 years since the faith in Makalania Temple disappeared. They say it's affecting not only the lake, but the woods as well.
Woods will soon be no more.
Thank you. hand has come faster than I thought. What can we do? I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Who's this? Who just joined chat? Oh, it's Ryo.
Summoner Yuna, forgive me for the grief I have caused you.
How have you been?
Well, with Lord Seymour gone, we Guado are hardly different from the dead.
Huh.
Hello, hello. I keep muting because I'm eating and
many
my brother's here.
Also lost their lives at the hands of Lord Seymour. Those who survived swore vengeance for their fallen comrades. We Guado sealed ourselves away in Guado Salam and strengthened our defenses. But soon we no longer had the strength for even this. Now we live among the shadows of these woods.
Trommel.
Okay.
High Summoner, do not trouble yourself to show sympathy for the Guado. We once walked willingly with Lord Seymour, never questioning, even as he led all Spira into madness. Lady Yuna, I cannot ask that you forgive us, only that you forget us.
Trommel.
Trommel.
Ah, well, what brings the High Summoner to these woods?
Well, I'm a sphere hunter now.
A sphere hunter?
We, hunt spheres.
You don't say. Well then, please allow me to give you this. It is of no use to us.
Score! Thank you!
Full throttle. First special. I got an achievement for that. Goodbye, Trommel. And that is the end of the Guado. don't know if there's anything else I need to do in the woods. I don't think I saw all the strange characters here. Is this my first time playing this game? Absolutely not. It's my first time trying to 100% complete it. Yeah, I don't know how well it's gonna go, but I'm gonna do my best. Jeez, how much health does this thing have? There we go. I feel like going down this trail is not a good idea. Unimastered White Magic level 3. Yeah, cure is fine. We can learn that next. Oh, there's one. I don't know where they go.
These woods grow lonely day by day.
Am I supposed to find them somewhere? Do they just go to my ship? I don't know. I think that's in Act 2, or Chapter 2. Oh, it's a weird, like, little tree thing. Gotcha. Alright, well, let's go see. Back to Trommel's little sad place. Is Rain still here? Oh, jeez Louise. They both ganged up on Yuna. No, stop killing her, please. Man, these things hit so hard. Oh. Nope, not that way. Is Trommel still here? I thought he walked off. Oh my god, he is really dramatic. Try the entrance. And we can heal up over there. Get our MPs back. Oh right, there's a treasure chest up here, isn't there? Alright, I got it. Without even thinking, I guess. Save while we're at it. We got 16% already. I don't think I've ever done this part before, like looking for these guys. When they, like, before they get on our ship. No. Here. Where on earth could they be? I might have to look it up. They wouldn't be like hiding here, would they? No. Goodness, where do I go? The tall one is by the entrance. Yeah, we saw the tall one already. I think we found all of them, because there's only three, yeah? What happens when we find all three? Is there like a cutscene that we're supposed to find? Because they said they were meeting up somewhere. Hmm. Like, where I was before? If I kept going, where? Follow the pellet. Got it. I can do that. Alright, where to? Because the top left is the travel agency. And that'll trigger a walk us thing. Okay, we already looked here. So you're saying we should go down here? Oh wait, that's the path. I don't know. Maybe we should go do a Waka's thing. Good night, thanks for stopping by. Might need to come back to that actually.
That's the spirit.
Welcome back! Forgive my brother in the back room. Like... Did you miss anything? We're chasing a guy who owes, like, a debt to the travel agency named Awaka. But we're gonna go back up and take this safe route as I just go further in. Yeah, she learned cheeseburger, indeed. It's the strongest gun move ever. Actually, I have no idea what it does. Oh, it's like a demi attack. Oh, crap. Oh, shit, it doesn't know life yet. Oh, that was a crit. Using, oh gosh dang it, they killed you now. Don't. No! Gosh dang it. Time to go. Alright, give everyone a little pick me up, no big deal. Nothing happened. We might have to finish up this mission and then save and end early, because I gotta wake up early tomorrow. Oh, there he is. Okay, I was wondering if you could catch him on this path or not. You can fight up here? What the hell? This is a safe area. I don't know if these areas are magic or not. Oh, well, Pan's dead. Yuna's casting cure on nobody. Oh, this is scary. Come on, Yuna. Oh, that was close. Yay, she learned life. What's a nudie branches?
I like looking really close at that word.
Take that.
Oh my gosh, more battles? You gotta be kidding me. Oh no! We can't fight this, we gotta run away. Oh, good, we made it. Save. And then we'll go get Awaka, finish the mission, and then we can call it good. Oh, there he is. I can't really check Discord while this is going. I'm afraid it'll crash. But I can check after. Oh, that's not the right way. Oh, on my phone. That's smart. That's pretty. I wasn't expecting that.
It looks like you finally caught up with me. Awaka at your service.
Where do you meet these people?
I bought the travel agency from Mr. Rin, but then the temple nearby sank to the bottom of the lake. And business sank with it. Just my luck. Now the Abed have come to collect and are not in a mood for excuses. Think ye could give old Awaka a place to lay low? For a while? I'll find a way to make it up to ye, I promise.
What do you think? Sounds like he's in trouble.
Let's hide him on the airship.
Thank ye.
Fuck ye. If we declined him, we would have gotten the, Oh. Never mind. It said that in the guide that, we would get the Ice Queen Garment Grid if we declined him. But apparently we get it either way. It's not useless, it's great. It's great for conversation.
Hello.
Oh my gosh, hi, Quinn. You're on stream right now.
Hello. Stream for what?
Final Fantasy 10-2.
Oh no.
I forgot I was in the Discord channel.
Would you like me to leave?
No, I'm about to head off and go to bed.
So I'll leave. Have a good night.
Good night. Alright, it is time to stop. Thanks for watching. Sorry it was such a short one. We'll probably get more time later whenever I don't have to wake up super freaking early. So I will talk to you soon.